On the edge of a remote canyon in the Texas Panhandle, something is stirring that hasn't thrived here in more than a century. A small group of wild bison, all that's left of a herd that once thronged these plains, has been gathered in an attempt to rekindle Texas history and the West that was.
These are what you'd call pure wild animal. They've never been contained in a set of pens. They've never come up to a fence they couldn't go through or go over. And so we're dealing with strictly nothing but wild animal.
The project is the brainchild of Roy Welch, a Texas wildlife biologist who's trying to save the animal from extinction.
What makes this herd unique is that they're the last representatives of the Southern Plains bison.
The last remnant of a herd whose genetic makeup hasn't changed in 12,000 years, but now is struggling to survive. So Texas Parks Rangers have tracked them down, subdued them with powerful tranquilizers, and tested their DNA. The true purebreds were tied, branded, and transported to their new home at Caprock Canyon State Park, where in semi-captivity, biologists are trying to safeguard the next generation. The hope is this small herd of just over 24 bison will eventually grow and multiply, but it can never match the multitudes of animals which, over a century ago, outnumbered the people on this plain.